The worsening coronavirus situation in the United States is playing havoc with one Christmas tradition, family visits with Santa Claus. But parents and children are still finding socially distant ways to see St. Nick. Ira Spitzer reports from the San Francisco Bay Area.
So how old are you?
I'm 8.
You're 8?
A visit with Santa featuring no contact, no sitting on laps, and no risk of catching coronavirus.
This is what we have to do. You know, we have to Zoom, we have to social distance, wear our masks, wash our hands.
The pandemic threatened to shut down this seasonal business providing on-demand Santa Clauses. But people weren't quite ready to give up on their annual Santa visits.
Threw up the sash.
It was really incredible how things happened because we were going to be closed this year and we had a little meeting and we were thinking, you know, we're just going to write our clients and say that Santa is going to stay at the North Pole. But before we did that, the phone and the emails just started popping out.
Merry and happy.
Casserly says through both virtual and socially distanced appointments, she's been able to employ 5 of her usual 8 Santas. The big man in red has been busy elsewhere, too.
The holidays are the biggest shopping season of the year. Throughout the U.S., shopping malls and retailers are coming up with creative ways to keep the Santa tradition going through the pandemic.
According to a survey by the International Council of Shopping Centers, 19% fewer customers plan to visit U.S. malls this holiday season.
1, 2, 3 big malls.
Trying to buck that trend, this shopping center has a full Santa set up in the parking garage, along with other services to entice consumers.
We're offering more ways than just your traditional going into the stores and shopping this year. We have curbside pickup, which is actually located right behind you, so people can order online from our stores here, drive up, and someone will put it in their car.
This holiday season will be different and, in some cases, tragic. Many families won't be together. But whether it's socially distanced or through a computer screen, one tradition still hopes to ring in a bit of the Christmas spirit.
Merry Christmas!
Ira Spitzer, CNA, San Francisco.